Welcome back to the Salty Castaway cooking show. Today I'm going to be making my famous rice and canned chili meal. I've been craving this one for a week and haven't had a good place to do it. So at this roast area, there seems to be a faucet where I can wash these dishes off when I'm done. That's what I was kind of waiting for. I'm using the little pot and pan, single serve. Let's see how this works out. I did one serving of rice in this little measuring cup that came with the pot set. $6 pot set from Walmart. One cup of these to two cups of water. So a 2-to-1 ratio that I found. Don't go all the way to the top with the rice. There's a little tiny line. There's this little line on the inside. I went to that, and that's perfect. It's almost all the way to the top. Alright, so this is gonna take 30 minutes to cook. What we're gonna do is bring it to a boil. It's a little tilted, but I don't think it'll affect it too bad. Bring this shit to a boil, so fire up this guy. Thank you. Not too good. So that's probably only gonna take 5 minutes to boil. And then I have to simmer it. Simmering's gonna be interesting in this wind. Shouldn't be too bad right here though. You can hear me. I'm not talking that loud. Check back with me in a minute.